snows to snow and my backyard was as far as the eye could see. And I spent all morning shoveling snow real hard trying to get my mailbox free. Cause the man with a plow covered it over somehow as he was plowing out my road. And I parked my ride on the street's wrong side and he knows that I got it towed. So I put on a pair of long underwear, three sweaters, wool pants and a hat. And a down-filled fur-lined jacket to boot and a scarf on top of that. But I almost froze the end of my nose as I was going to get my car. I said, oh, Minnesota, this time you've gone too far. Oh, Minnesota, what you trying to do to me? Got me stranded in the great white north without a bit of mercy. Oh, Minnesota, you're frozen to the core. You can take this snow and shovel it. I ain't living here no more. The places I've seen down Carolina way, and I felt the fire of a burning desire to find me a tropical day. So I set my face to a southern place that I was determined to go. I get in shape for a great escape from this forbidden land of snow. Well, I packed my case with a smile on my face as I threw in the suntan oil, and I cut off the sleeves and the legs of my pants as my blood began to boil. As I climbed to bed, I smiled and said, tomorrow's gonna take me away from this land of cold, the flu and potholes, and take me to a sunny day. Oh, Minnesota, what you trying to do to me? You got me stranded in the great white north without a bit of mercy. Oh, Minnesota, you're frozen to the core. You can take this snow and shovel it. I ain't living here no more. Well, on Monday morning, I woke up yawning and got myself ready to go. But the radio man tried to spoil my plans, was saying it was 30 below. But feeling still able, I took my jumper cables and I headed right out the door. But what I didn't know was that 3 foot of snow had buried me in once more. Oh, Minnesota, what you trying to do to me? Got me stranded in the great white north without a bit of mercy. Oh, Minnesota, you're frozen to the core. You can take this snow